And parents, you might want to hear this if you're packing your child's lunch today. More than 5,000 cases of wild cherry Capri Suns are under voluntary recall. Kraft Heinz believes a diluted cleaning solution used on its food processing equipment could have contaminated the drink. The company says it discovered the issue after several consumer complaints about the taste. If you have wild cherry Capri Sun pouches in your home with a best used by date of June 25th, 2023, throw them out or return them.